Ailing Tamil Nadu Chief Minister and AIDMK General Secretary has approved garlanding of M.G. Ramachandran's statue on October 17, the day on which he founded the party over four decades back, a statement said on Friday. Meanwhile, AIDMK Women's Wing cadres offered special prayers outside Apollo Hospital for the speedy recovery of J. Jayalalitha. The 68-year-old Jayalalitha was admitted to hospital on September 22 for fever and dehydration. In a statement issued here, AIDMK said that on October 17, the party would complete 44 years and step into 45th year. The AIADMK said Jayalalitha had consented to issue the statement. The doctors later said she needed a longer stay at the hospital as she was suffering from infection and put her on respiratory support.